The poles or cones activity is used to challenge the student's stretching and balance. The motion of going back and forth through the poles or cones can be done by leading the horse, or the student can be reining the horse. If the student is reining on their own, it develops their leadership and confidence. During the exercise, they will also be working on balance, precision, and color coding with the cones. Volunteers use creative ideas for toys or other objects on the poles that their students are interested in.